You a Cars fan? Go see what's in our Cars area. I think you'll like it.
Hey there, you wouldn't by any chance want to play Cars, would you? Well, you sure came to the right playground. I'm Shelby, and I'm crazy about cars. I love playing Mater. He cracks me up. Hey, what if we're at Willie's Butte in Radiator Springs, and Lightning McQueen is looking for a new car in his racing team? That's you.
But first, you gotta try out. So you're gonna have to pass the Tow-Mater Fancy Driving Challenge.
Yep,
I designed this course specially so only the bestest drivers in the whole world can fit it.
And I've got complete confidence in Mater. If he says you're good enough, that's good enough for me.
Oh, it ain't what I says, it's what the Tow-Mater Fancy Driving Challenge says. You get to show off your fancy driving skills by racing through this course I made you.
Go, go, go. Jump.
That was awesome. Now let's see how close you can stay to my buddy Sheriff.
Woo! Mater says you can drive. Well, I'll be the judge of that.
That's so fun.
Okay, rookie. Show me what you got.
Wow.
So, I hear you can drive. Well, we'll just see about that. Okay, rookie. Let's see what you're made of.
Let's go.
So you want to drive, huh? All right then, show me. I've seen some pretty good drivers in my day, and you definitely got potential, kid.
Start watching out for something coming out of the sky. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Wow.
I spent weeks and weeks setting up for you. I guess you don't have to.
That's so fun.
You were awesome, buddy.
Mater's right. That was some of the best driving I've ever seen. You are going to be a great addition to my team.
Indeed. I was observing the whole time. That was a most impressive display.
This is Holly. She's my girlfriend.
Our friend here would make an excellent racer, but an even better spy. And we've a mission that's perfect for your speed and talents. That is, if Lightning doesn't mind waiting.
Of course he can wait. Can't you, Lightning?
Well, who am I to interfere with British intelligence?
Man, you got yourself some pretty good race course skills. I am impressed.
Buddy, that was more fun than a barrel of greasy lug nuts. I'll play cars with you anytime. Just come and find me. You feel like pretending something new? Because I hear some kid's got a great idea for you.